Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Excuse me one second. Before I go any further, before I can go any further, good, thank you. Before I do anything else, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce the members of my group. They're doing a fantastic job for me. Charlie, this is Jerry. That's it, man, you know. Okay, next song. The gentlemen that opened our show tonight, ladies and gentlemen, they're the number one male gospel group in the country, the Imperials. The young ladies that opened our show tonight are out of their minds, man, completely. The Sweet Inspirations, ladies and gentlemen. The young lady in the back with a beautiful high voice, she's been recording with me for something like 13 years. I'd like you to say hello to Miss Millie Kirkham. Millie? That's it. On lead guitar, say hello to my favorite guitar player, Mr. James Burton. James? My second favorite guitar player. I can take him or leave him, to tell you the truth. Nah, he's one of my best friends. Say hello to John Wilkinson. John? My drummer, his name is Ronnie Tutt. Ronnie? Get your Gatorade back there, Ronnie. On the Fender bass, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jerry Schiff. Jerry Schiff. He's Tut and he's Schiff, man. That's Tut Schiff. Tut Schiff. Young man on the piano. He was awfully quiet in that orchestra back there, man. I don't know. That's weird. Young man on the piano, he arranged a lot of the songs for me tonight. He arranged the first one I did, Ave Maria, and he did the Lord's Prayer for me. And I know the song. Would you just keep quiet for a minute, man? You know?
Okay, you can't, but yeah.
Like a little devil on your shoulder. I like him, though. He's a good guy, but his mind is bad, you know. Can't help it. There's a lot of us like that. Anyway, the young man on piano, he arranged a lot of the songs for me tonight. His name is Glenn Harden. Glenn? There you go, Glenn. Thank you. Let me get out of this one. The guy that sang harmony with me on a lot of songs, he's been my friend for many, many years. Say hello to Charlie Hodge. Ladies and gentlemen, Charlie. Alias Kate Smith. Our orchestra conductor, ladies and gentlemen, his name is Mr. Joe Gershow. Joe? Thank you. The Joe Gershow Orchestra, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, ladies. Thank you very much. Mr. Kerkorian's getting mad. On the kettle drums is Eddie Graham back there. Eddie? Is there any? There goes the Gatorade, man. Why don't you pick it up, John? I don't just stand there and look at it, you know. Huh? It's just too late. It's upside down, right? Grab it and see if you can save any of it. One, two, three, four. Damn, we did it, man. Okay. Is anybody in the audience tonight? Oh, yeah. I mean, is anybody in the audience that I have a name on I should mention? Let's see. Somebody told me before I came on stage that the Vietnamese army was in a balcony. I don't know. I just hear these rumors. I just work here. I don't know. Anyway, what do we do next? You don't. I didn't ask if you love me or not. I said, what's the next song? I said, what, dear? How'd you do that? Hey, how long have I been on? Does anybody know how long I've been on? On stage, I mean, not on. No, I know. I'm not going anywhere. I'm just warming up. I've still got to do all 420 songs I recorded over the last. Hey, that's it. Well, it's one for money, two for the show, three in a red and I'm going to get go, but don't you tell my white box you. You can do anything, but they all want my blue face. Or you can knock me down, stand on my face, stand on my name all over the place. I do anything that you want to do, but honey, lay hold on my shoe, and don't you tell my blue face you. You can do anything, but they all want my blue face you. Yeah, let's let you go blue.